Yeah.
How many outfielders does it take to get rid of two
teams? Yeah.